heart.
Do you sing in the church much?
Yes, I do, every Sunday.
Are there a whole group of you? Is there a small choir?
They're small, yeah.
So what can we do for you folks today? We're so glad you stopped by to see us.
About President Reagan. Okay. We certainly do. And President Reagan is very interested. The last thing you heard about him was that, you know, his Mrs. Reagan's father died. And they were at the funeral. You know that.
Yes, sir.
And you knew he went out to his ranch. And then today, I think you'll find him in Los Angeles, because we are in need of helping all we can of the Republicans that are running. And especially the one that's in Los Angeles is very important. I'm sorry I can't give you his particular name. But he's running against Gary Brown. This came in the mail today from President Reagan, and he said, "Dear Mr. Hartman, at President's request," he says, "I have prepared this campaign budget report for your review." And he asked me to look it over and to make a decision to approve it or disapprove of it. And according to this budget, we are to try hard to get two Senate seats. And we also try hard to get four House seats. Now, we have some Republicans already running, and as far as my wife and I, we are voting for Tom Fink. We feel like that he has the most to offer than any of the other applicants. The one thing that he continually gives out to the public is that most of our great sums of money that we have accumulated goes out to the outside states and are invested. And while there's some of us in here that are having a hard time to make loan payments and so forth and to have a family, a living, you know, that is enjoyable. Mr. Fink claims that he's going to bring all that money home, and he's going to use it to lower rates of loan rates and so forth. And those that have very high rates, he's going to refinance them. That are some of the things. And one of the things that caught our eye in this area is that he was bold enough to run to remove of the Alaska Capitol. He is the only applicant that we know that was not afraid to stand out, because the people voted for the Capitol to be moved. And so we feel like unless that Capitol is moved after the people voted and it isn't carried out, we feel like that it's kind of a disgrace for expecting us to come out and vote. And of course, tomorrow is the voting day. So we want to keep that in mind. Let's see, what else do we have here? Well, of course, they're always asking for money. And I have written here, if you want to look at it, and that goes to President Reagan. And he has a representative in Washington. I'm a part of about three major committees in Washington, D.C. If you want to name them, I'll get them for you. I can show you the cards. I get about 6 to 8 letters a week, and do all I can as a citizen. And I can't do any more. But one thing about it, you know, there's a lot of pressure. And what I mean by pressure, I'm just a retired school teacher or a retired state employee of Alaska, because I've been here ever since 1940 among Alaska. But so they're continually needing money in order to help you to get people. And of course, I don't have $500,000 or $1,000 or $100. I just help what I can. And the check that I just now put in my pocket was all that I can possibly do at this time is $15. Here is the National Republican Congressional Committee, and you can get them right off of the, all there, they're right there in order. You can.
Don't look at the camera, please. Look over there.
outside with us.
Good. How are you?
How are you? Also with lawmakers.
Nice to see you.
Hi, Catherine Stevens.
And this is Lily.
Hi.
Just getting used to Alaska time again.
That's nice to have you up here.
We'll see you.
Better things to film than that.
How many people is it now?
Come on in with us. Untie your shoestring.
Morning.
Hi.
Don't babysit.
You know your name's already on.
Okay.
Take turns.
Thank you.
She might put up a butt.
How many people are in this? It's combined?
Yeah.
We have 1,850.
That's enough.
First name first on the line, like your name.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. They're changing.
What is all this?
Oh, you have to have
first
ID.
Name first?
First name first.
Who's that fella?
New
Who's
IDs,
fella?
New.
The, who is it?
Everybody's really
Who's your
registered
friend
voter
over there?
And all that.
It's really interesting.
Really getting pretty tight on it.
Did you know they were doing that, Ted?
What?
You have to sign?
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
You get your ballot right down there. Oh, okay.
How are you?
Pretty good.
It's the same.
It's
same.
The same.
Same thing.
First name first.
It's a better system, isn't it?
It's helping us keep track.
Yeah, I think that's a great system.
Okay, you get your ballot right at the end.
You know, I pick up a ballot.
Yeah, the lady in the blue.
Hi. How are you? Thank you.
Both sides and bring it back to us.
Okay. Thank you. Angelina, you watch the baby? Okay. You watch the baby. Hold on. Hold on to a hand, please. There you go. You're all right. You're all right.
Hey babes.